I'm Asha Gupta from Villa Billa Balika Vidyapeeth from Pilani, Rajasthan, India. The major problem which our country is facing today is the people here are not helping their own country. World's best doctors and engineers are Indians, but India is still lagging behind in medical sciences and technology. Why is it so? It's just because the educated and professional here do not find any scope and want to secure their own future. His message would be, Indians have the best brains, but they train to seek opportunity abroad. Had he been alive today, he would have urged the people to stay in India and secure their own country and make their country a superpower. All comprises is based on give and take, and there can be no give and take on fundamentals. Thank you.